Readings of horror.
Audino wants to play. Today, I decided that I desperately needed to level grind for the Elite Four. My team was pretty weak and stood no chance at all. Chantel dominated my Pokemon easily, as well as Grimsley. This was beginning to become a problem. After multiple losses against the Elite Four and battling the trainers in the stadiums, I knew there was only one hope left. Audino. Audino gives a lot of experience in EVs when you beat them, so it's only a natural choice. I set a lucky egg on my Pokemon and went searching. Luckily, there was some grass shaking the moment I went near it. And hey, what do you know? Audino. I forgot to switch my Emboar out at the beginning. No matter. At least those with experience here can get some experience. I hit it with Flamethrower and continued looking for shaking grass. Usually it's within 200 steps. Luckily, about 20 steps, I encountered another Audino. At first, I thought it might have been shiny since the sprite showed up a bit darker, but disregarded that when I saw it was still pink. It might have just been my lighting. I decided to use my Galvatuna to knock it out with an Electro Ball. That was easy. And she finally grew a level. Well, back to searching. Something ended up happening. I ran into another Audino. This one was much different though. I looked at its gender and level. Male, level 14. No different from the last one. It just grew a level. The thing that made this Audino more noticeable were burn marks caused by electricity being visible on its body. Not only that, but when it appeared, its cry was much longer and dragged on, and had a bit of a cry added to it. I decided the easiest way to get this creepy thing out of my sight was to attack it again. I used Bug Bite this time, and luckily enough, it gained a critical hit and knocked Audino right out. I was done with this. I didn't want to get a visit from that disturbing thing again. I went to a level grind against Basculins. Sadly, they weren't showing up for some reason, so forgetting the Audino incident, I went back into the grass. I saw a grass-shaking spot and immediately went for it, expecting to beat up a normal Audino. I was greeted by the same Audino. Level 15 in this situation, except this time it was clear what my bug bite did. It tore out one of the Audino's eyes and blood was sinking down from its socket. About to hit the run button as soon as it popped up, there was a dialogue before the option showed up. It was Audino. Audino.
Why did you leave me? You were having fun, weren't you? This is what you wanted, right?
Option yes, no. I instantly selected no. Audino.
You're lying to me, aren't you?
Again, I selected no. Audino.
Liar! Go on with it!
The battle began, right at the moment I hit run. Audino.
Why?
I couldn't get away, yet for some reason, it was my turn again. The only way to get out of this was to attack Audino. I switched over to my Caracosta and used Bite. The wild Audino fainted. That was over. Now I can get on and ignore the grass shaking spots. Suddenly, every step I took, the grass was shaking in front of every direction I was moving to. Audino was cornering me. I was greeted this time by the Audino growing a level once again. Symptoms growing worse on it as part of its left ear was bitten off. This is my Coracosta's doing. Audino.
Are you having fun yet?
I selected no again. How could watching this cute Pokemon suffer like this be fun? I thought Audino was one of the cutest things in the world. Audino.
You're lying to me again. Everyone does this. Go on, have fun.
The battle began, but what did it mean by everyone does this? Then it hit me. Everyone uses Audino for level grinding and EV training. They abuse how much it gives. Suddenly Audino said something. Audino.
You know it, right? This is how everyone plays with me.
I began to feel a bit sad, but I knew I had to knock it out again. I switched my Pokemon to a Gallant and began attacking. I used Strength and I easily overpowered the Audino. Sadly, I was getting used to this. Even though I didn't want to, I ran into Audino again. This time, its right arm was torn off because of Strength. playing it smart, I decided a good way that would probably end this. I flew out of the grass and quickly went to the Pokemon Center. I traded over my Hexorus and went to put the Audino out of its misery. Surely enough, Audino popped out again, and it had a reaction to my Hexorus. Its sprite was crying. It looked almost like it was staring directly at me in disappointment. Audino.
You want the fun to end? Really? But it's not fair. Why? Why do you want this to end? You're having fun. Do you want this to end?
I selected yes. Audino had used Endure. That wouldn't work since my Haxorus had Mold Breaker. I swiftly ended it with Dragon Claw. Finally, things can go back to normal. I walked, and once again, Audino showed up. Hasn't it had enough already? The Audino popped up with the scratches on its chest, lines of blood dripping down from them, saying another set of dialogue once again. Audino.
I'm never going to leave. Hurt me more.
I turned the game off. I couldn't handle it. I decided to leave it for a few hours and then return. The 3D model of Zekrom had been replaced with that of the Audino. Upon pressing start, I was greeted by Aldino's gargled cry. There was no continue. There was only a new game. Afraid to press start, I turned my game off and on again until everything was back to normal. At least, until a new wild Audino appeared. Today, I decided At least those with experience share can get some. I decided to use my Galvatula to knock it out with an Electro. I went to a level grind against Basculins. Symptoms growing worse on it as part of its left ear was bitten. Hexorus. It looked almost like it was staring directly into me as a disappointment. Had Mold Breaker. That wouldn't work since my Hexorus has had Mold Breaker. God damn it. Afraid to press start, I turned my game off and on.
Thank you for watching. Feel free to like, comment, share, and subscribe if you want to be my buddy. If you have any suggestions for future content or tips, let me know in the comments below. And always remember, you have potential.